District leaders could talk about school storm repairs at a board meeting tonight.
Storms last week, of course, ripped off the roof and damaged classrooms at James Dennis Elementary. You remember this video on your right-hand side. School is canceled all week. Tomorrow and Thursday, though, there will be parent meetings about where children will attend class. Parents should be getting a phone call with the meeting location and time.